Good morning.
Hello.
Sonia.
Good morning. Sorry. Good morning, Sonia.
Morning.
How's it going? Hi.
Good, and yourself?
Good, thanks. Nice good. To see you.
Yeah, I'm on the late shift this week, so
okay,
I can do the so workout. Yay.
Yay. Good, good. Hi, Nancy. Good morning. Awesome. Gonna grab my water. Be back. Okay, so you're gonna need dumbbells, a bench, and a Bosu if you have. No worries if you do not have a Bosu or a bench. Okay. We're gonna get started soon. Let's test out this music. Is it too low? Good, okay, good. And you can hear me, right? Okay. Lower it. Yeah? Okay, okay. It's so low in my ear. That's why. Alright. Everyone survived the rain yesterday? Wow. Crazy. We had an interesting night, I'm gonna tell you that much. Between like we just noticed we're getting some water coming in through a window, which is like alarming. Our cat decided that she was not gonna feel well and throw up. I'm like, it was like a witch hour. Crazy. when it rains it pours. Literally. Okay. All right, here we go. Hi, Melissa. Good morning. Good morning.
Hi.
So we're going to need benches and Bosus if you have a bench and a Bosu and dumbbells, okay? Obviously, the dumbbells are the matter given, but good morning, Noemia. Okay, let's do this. I think we're ready. Okay. So I'll give it a few seconds, okay? Just in case. We're gonna start off with, like I did on Saturday, if you did not do my Saturday, I did a 4-minute warm up, okay? So you're gonna do 4 of everything. And then once you do all 4 of these 3 exercises, you're gonna repeat it and keep adding 1, and then you're gonna do 5, and then you're gonna do 6, okay, until we get to 4 minutes. So if you want, you need like a light pair, really light pair of dumbbells or nothing at all. That works as well. So let me start. Okay, music's on, I think we can hear it, good volume. Okay. So I'm gonna use literally, it's 2 pounds for me. Okay, sorry, you need a band as well. I forgot. Okay. A band. Okay, you're gonna put it around your wrist. You're gonna just do 4 pull up and down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Get rid of it. 4 power jumps. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then what you're gonna do is 4 in and out. 1, 2, 3, 4. You got it. Put the band back on. You're gonna do 5. So you're gonna resist. So 1,
two,
three, four, five. Grab your light weights if you have. Five power jacks. One, two, three, four, and five. Keep going. In and out. One, two, three, four. Okay? Let's go. Six. Forgot to start the clock, but I'll keep track of that. One, two, three, four, all shoulders, five, six, power jack, there we go, one, okay, in and out. Now if you don't want to jump, you can go out, out, in, in, three, four, five, and six, okay, at your own pace, you go for it, okay? One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven. Power jack. Seven. In and out. One. Okay, eight. Ooh, we should get to about 12. One. Okay, here I am at eight. Again, low impact version of this. That counts as one. Two taps. In and out. Having to go. Keep going. Gonna go for eight, okay? That's six for me. And eight. Or nine. Woo. So upper and the lower body warm up. Might not make it to 11, to 12 rather. Eight for me, nine, and 10. Power jack. Here we go. Job. I think we're good. Good job. Good job. Woo. Okay. Stop this music. Awesome. A little bit of a different warm up. Okay. So the next round is going to be, we're doing focus on biceps, triceps, and back today. And always legs, okay? So the first one is, we've done this before, but I think it's awesome. Knee up, okay, for 35, 10. Second one, what you're going to do is you're going to give me nice wide squat with a curl. Right leg only lifting. You can lift it slightly to the back, not quite to the side, just on a 45 degree angle. And you're really squeezing this whole area, okay? Then stay on the right side. You're gonna do a right side tap. Okay, tricep pulse and a tap. And then if you have a bench, go on the bench, you don't have to. You're gonna hold your dumbbell, okay? Right arm, right knee on the bench, okay? And you're going to do a row. It's really gonna challenge your balance. All righty, so find your weight. I'm gonna use 12 for my rows. Okay, we're gonna do two rounds of that. Oh, sorry, three rounds of it at 35-10, okay? We're doing nine. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 times 3 is 12. Okay, here we go. 10 second count. Just to remind you guys, first one is that knee up, okay? Let's go. Go for it. Yes. Bring that right through the knee. Down. Yes. Now, if you want to add a hop, you can. Okay? Totally up to you. You can do that. Okay? 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Grab your weight. You're going to squat. And then the right leg is going to lift. I'll do the side view, okay? Squat. Curl. Curl. Palms up when you curl. We're going to change angles of curls throughout the workout, okay? Squeeze. Right side only. Nice wide stance. Beautiful. Tricep kick step. Right leg only, coming up. Nice. Time. You can hold one weight or you can just keep to hold the other weight down. You're gonna start. Arm up, tap out. Use the top as you tap out. There's a bit of balance involved here. Whew. Make sure that foot that's planted on the ground is slightly bent, eh? You're gonna go down on your knees, coming up. Okay, down on your knee. Right knee is down, left leg is up. If it's too much, keep both knees down. Ready? Let's go. Keep going. A little hard on my knee there. You want to keep your hips square to the ground or to the bench. You're not turning. Okay? Square. All back. Beautiful. 5 seconds, we're going back to number one. Squat with arms up and down. Nice. Here we go. So, I'm gonna add a hop, okay? You do not have to. Twelve seconds. just me. Perfect. Squat, left leg up. Okay. Let's go. Squat. Left. Again. Slightly behind you. Palms up. Beautiful. Cancel. Three seconds, two, one. Okay, tricep pulse, huh? Start like this, arm up. Extend the arm, extend the foot. Kind of pause a little bit at the top. Squeezing that tricep. You're gonna feel it on the right foot that's planted on the ground, okay? On the right cheek. Two, one, awesome, one weight, roll. Left hand holds the weight, left knee down. Let's go, roll. Take your time with this. If you have to put your knee down, no problem. Beautiful. Oop, caught myself here. 10 seconds. Time. Round three. Grab your light weight. Ready? Three, two, let's go. Bring that knee right up. Let's go. Arms down, knee up. Okay, alternating curls and alternating legs. So we're gonna squat, right leg curl, other leg.
But I'm frozen in motion and my head tells me to stop. Tells me to stop feeling.
Next one, just a standing tricep. Okay. My heart is hurting, it's more than a crush. Cause I'm frozen in motion and my head tells me to stop. Now, if you want to be fancy, you can do it. Why not? So everything's about balance. Okay, grab two weights for this next one, the rows. This one you're definitely gonna be standing. They stay to your side the whole time. No twisting, just roll right up. Squeeze. Beautiful. Okay, time. Nice. Hydrate. Hydrate. Check that heart rate. I was telling people, the two girls that came in first, we had such a crazy night. I don't know about you guys, that wind, that rain. We discovered water coming through one of our windows in the basement. Fun. Then our kitty cat decides that she's gonna get sick. I'm like, what the heck? And then there was something else, but I'm not gonna tell you because it's so gross. It freaked me way out. It kept me up till like midnight. Three things happen in three. You can DM me, I'll tell you later. It was so like, oh. All right. All righty, okay, so. Next one is 10. We're doing four sets of 10. Okay, we've done this before as well. Let me move this out of the way. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna grab yourself a pair of 8 or 10. If you wanna go heavier, that's fine. Okay, you're gonna put them basically where your toes are. Okay, the weights where your toes are. You're gonna pick up, that's one. Put down, pick up, that's two, okay? So we're gonna do 10 of that. So you're picking up opposite hand, opposite weight, all right? 10 of those. Then we're gonna do a side lateral walk, okay? So one, two, tap, okay? 10 of those, like five each side. Then what you're gonna do is one weight only, right foot forward, okay? You're gonna take that weight, you're gonna pulse down and transfer it. So 1, 2, all the way to 10, okay? Second last one is you're doing three pulses, okay? 1, 2, 3, bicep cross, two of those, 1, and 2. Okay, that's considered one. All righty. And last but not least, kicking the butt opposite hand. 1, 2, all the way to 10. Four rounds of that, okay? It's gonna kick your butt. Exactly what we want. All righty. So I'm not gonna put the timer on because we don't need it. You're gonna hear my voice counting it out. Awesome. Here we go. So get those weights set up at your feet. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Grab. 1. That's 1. That's 2. 3. 4. 5, 1, 2, 3,
come on.
Lunge. 7. 8. Woo! This gets me every time. 9. 10. Woo! Second exercise. Grab your two weights. Two side lunge walks, okay? So stay crouched down. 1, 2, touch. 1, 2, 3. 1. Stay down. 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, tight core. And 10. Okay. Right leg forward. Ready? The weight is over your left shoulder. We're gonna pulse down, transfer over. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, exercise 4. So, 3 pulses on your toes. Keep the weights in the middle. 1, 2, 3, cross. Cross. That's 1. Oh no. 2. Oh, I forgot the pulse. 3. Four. Five. Ooh. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Yes. Come on, Nancy, you can do it. 10. Woo! Okay, butt touches, let's go. Rainbow, opposite hand, opposite toe. 1, 2, take off those legs. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 10. Okay, round 1. Back to the beginning. Okay? Check that heart rate. Set up those weights. We're gonna go a little faster. Okay? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Pick up. Every time you pick up, it's 1. 1. Here's 2. Three, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And 10. Nice. You know what's coming up next, eh? Side lateral walk. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2. I'm at 4. 5, 6. Nine, 10. Okay, the killer. Let's do 2 pulses, 2 curls, okay? 4, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, curl, 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 curl. That's 1, 2. That's 2. If you're tired with the toes up, it's okay. You can drop. Round 4. You can go flat feet. 5. Sorry, that was 4. This is 5. Ooh. 6. Really squeeze your glutes. Squeeze them together. 7. 8. 9. Space Jam. Right. 10. Let's go. Ready? Go. 1. I'm at 4. 5. Finish it off. 10. Woo. All right.
Sandra, did we miss one? The transfer other leg?
Oh, you're right.
Or am I losing my mind? No, I don't know.
Left leg forward. Thank you, Sonia. Nice, I love it. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, my favorite one. 8, 9, 10. Now we're done. Round 2 done. Round 3. Let's go. Heart rate should be right up. Okay, weight down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Pick up. 1. Back slide all the time. 2, 3, 4. Grab that one, Sandra. 5, 6, 7. 8, flat back. 10. Nice. Okay, side ladder walk. 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Three. 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, right leg forward. With transfer. Back to the right leg. Weight over the left side. Okay, good. Pulse down. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. Plie. I'm gonna shorten this one. We're gonna do 1 bicep curl. 2 pulses, 1 curl, okay? 4, 3, 2, 1. So you're gonna do 1, 2, 1, 2. That counts as 1, okay? 1, 2. That's 2. We'll be here forever. 3, 4, 5, 6. Seven. 8, 9. And 10. Rainbows. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 1, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Last round, let's go. You got it. Grind, what it is. It's whether you can put out that last round. That's what makes or breaks someone who's disciplined. And you are. Ready? Let's go. Pick up. 1. 2. We can all start, but can we all finish? That's the key. 4. Seven. 8. 9. And 10. Okay, trilateral walk. Let me catch my bearings here. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 1. Last round. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. Bend those knees. 7. 8. 9. 10. All right. Left foot forward. Left foot forward. Ready? On the right shoulder. 3, 2, 1. Pulse down. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Whew, 8, 9, 10. Beautiful. Plie. 2 pulses. 1 crossover bicep curl. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 1, 2. Cross. That's 1, 2. Ooh. 2. We're gonna finish line this here. 3. And then we start a whole new one. 5. 5. Keep your chest high. 6. Don't collapse. 7. Pulse. 8. 8. Stay down on the pulse. 9. 9. 10. 10. Done. Rainbows. Let's go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's get it out of the way. 1, 2, 3, 4. Seven, eight, and 10. Yes. Woo. Grab a drink. That was awesome. You did it. Okay, let's stop this for a sec. All right, awesome. All right. We're going to do a little bit of a Tabata cardio blast. Yes. Burn those calories. Guys, the weekends, we always, you know, have fun. It's great. We have fun every day, but we have more fun on the weekends. Okay, we overindulge a little bit, right? So we're going to do something like I did on Saturday. I just changed up some of the exercises. Nancy, you were with me. You know how this is going to go. Okay, so cardio blast. You're going to need a bench. First one is your pivot squats. Face the camera, face the TV, and then turn down, pivot one foot. Okay, pivot squats. Now, if you want to do low impact, no problem. Down, pivot. Okay, that's exercise one. It's just 20 seconds. Exercise two, you're stepping up. Okay, if you do not have a bench, you go back. Okay, that's two. Exercise three is your windmill. Okay, windmill. Exercise four, mountain climber, one side only. One side only, 5, mountain climber. The other side, then you're going to do hopscotch. Jump forward. in and open, close and open forward, close and open back. Hopscotch squats are called. You're gonna hate this, but you're gonna love it. Stars. I'm a star. You don't have to jump. You can do little ones or one leg at a time. Okay? Everybody can do this. Okay, we're gonna start. Let's do 20. It's 20. Let's do 22, lucky number. It's about a mini plus, not a total plus, mini plus. Okay, come on. Jeez. Okay. What was the first one, guys? Pivot squats. Squat down, boom, tap, tap. You don't wanna jump, that's what you do. You can even give me some attitude, bring that arm forward. Give me that tricep, show me that little bulge. Step up, or tap back, okay? One foot on the bench. Let's go. Okay. Why are we doing this? Just for the pure sake of increasing the heart rate, burning calories, ultimately staying in that high state of effort. Okay? Windmills. If you're on the ground, you can do it like this. On the ground. Bench. Now you can do one foot and then the other knee. Gonna do that. My toe is a little sore. That was another incident. Oh, we touched it. When you live with Paul Walker, there's always a story. I'm telling you. Okay, mantra climb with one leg in, right side. Twitch the right knee only. Right knee to left elbow. Right. Two, one, left side, check heart rate, left side, oh God, okay, make sure your shoulders are over those wrists, 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Oh, hopscotch. Okay? Start with an open leg. You're gonna close, jump forward, and open cut. Close, jump back. Forward, jump. If you wanna just walk it, low impact, here you go. Okay, save the best for last. Star jump. Woo. So open, start with an open leg. Touch. Open. If not, just touch. Open and close. Touch on the close. I'll show you that version. I'm a star. Time. Okay, guys. Catch your breath. Oh, shit. We have one more. What did I miss? Stop breath. Take your breath. That's what it is. I only have 7 exercises. Oh my God. Sorry, can't ask you for help. I'm killing you. All right, girls. We're gonna focus on back and shoulders for this round. A little bit of everything, okay? All right, here we go. Wow, I'm already. I just closed an exercise ring. That's crazy. Haven't done that before. Okay, so what you're gonna do is I'm gonna go light. Okay, so you're gonna do two rows, but this time the rows are gonna be, you're gonna twist. They're gonna stay facing, the dumbbells are facing your thighs, and then you're gonna squeeze. Okay, so before we were just doing straight up and down. Now we're doing a little bit of a twist. One, two, and then two flies. One. Alrighty? Alright, my favorite. Yeah, I know. Okay, second one. You're going to do right leg only leading. Okay, so let me show you. You're going to lunge with the right, tap, go back. Okay, same leg goes forward and back. That's number three, will be the other leg. Number four, you're going to grab one weight. Okay, you're going to log toss it. Top tricep, log top tricep. Got it? And then number five, super favorite, so good for us. One weight, tabletop, tabletop. Right leg extended, and it meets with the left hand holding that weight in. Okay? When you go back to round two, we're gonna do the other side. All right, get your weights ready. Wait for log tossing, a wait for rows and flies. Alrighty? So it's a long one, it's 45-10. 45-10. So it's an, we're going for endurance here. Okay, so one, two, three, four, five. So we need 10. Okay, here we go. First one, two rows, two flies. Oh. Ready? Facing the knees, squeeze. For two, go back down, two flies. One, two. Okay? Keep doing that. Your core is always engaged. Row, and slide. Woo! Where are we at? Where are we at here? 4 seconds. Time. Okay, right leg, stepping forward. And right foot going back. Tap in the middle, okay? Forward, lunge. Tap, back. Okay?
To come the same day as Jack rethink. You don't need Givenchy, you need Jesus. Why do y'all sleep on me? I need your reasons.
Woo.
I got plaques in the mail peak season. Shout out to my UPS workers making sure I receive.
Tap back.
You could do it too, believe. I've been a throw up the sex in a. And I can put you in.
Right leg on. Now, if it's too much, don't hold any weight. Okay, left side. Left side. Three, two, let's go. Forward, tap, back. Make sure your surface is nice and clean. You don't stumble over anything. Tight core. That's what gives you the balance. Pushing. Let's go, let's go. 19 seconds. Love Toss coming up. Okay, log toss. You hold it like this, smack in the middle, or the butt end of the weight, okay? So, log toss. Step. Overhead. Log toss. Really control the movement. Down on the ground for the next one, okay? Beautiful. Okay, down on the ground. I'm gonna double up my weight. I have two pounders. I usually do five. So, okay, right leg extended, left hand holds the weight and it meets. Extend. Pick up this to keep yourself more balanced. You want your hips facing the ground. You're not twisting, your body. You're letting the arm and the legs and the abs really help you stay stable. Time. All right, round two. Let's go to our rows. It's gonna go over by about a minute or two, okay? Row, row, fly, fly. Okay? Row, row. Now you can even step one foot forward if you find it easier. Row, fly, fly. Up to you. Fly. Woo!
I want a lock in your love. I think we're close enough. Could I lock in your love, baby?
Okay. Nice. Forward and reverse lunge. So my right foot's going to do all the work. Right. My right leg. Step. Tap. Step back. Some people can go straight into the reverse. I like to tap. It keeps me in check. Doesn't make me wobble. I can readjust. You're doing great. Awesome. Lipa. Anyone going to our concert? It's Wednesday. I love her music. Ready? Let's go. Yeah. Keep close here.
You can fly away with me tonight. You can fly away with me tonight. Baby, let me take you for a ride.
Log toss coming up. One. Log toss. Let's go. Okay. Vlog Talk closed. Podcast open. Vlog Talk closed. Very controlled movement, okay? You're not relying on the swinging. Okay, sitting there. Okay, right hand holds the weight, tabletop. Left leg extended. Ready? Let's go. Meet. And extend. Meet. Beautiful work, ladies. Not gonna lie, this was a tough one for me today. I'm just like sweating buckets. It's like one of those, I can't go out, I need to shower. Sometimes you can get away with just going to your little chores. It's not one of those things. Woo! Time. Stay down. Beautiful job. Let's go into a child pose right away. Oh, bring that heart rate down. Breathe right through that. Beautiful. Take that right arm. Wrap it over. Under, rather. Right ear to the ground. Take your left hand, stack it over the right, and open and close. One more. Okay, one more, just in case you didn't get that. Okay. Unravel yourself out of that. Weave your left arm through, left ear down on the mat. Okay? Stack your right hand on top of the left, open and close. Bring the arm down and up. Open up that whole area of the shoulder and back. One more. Nice. Okay, dig your toes into the mat. We're gonna go into a downward dog. Okay, cycle one heel on and off, the other one on and off. On and off. Walk your hands to your toes. Bend your knees. Slowly roll up. Nice, hold on to one quad. Grab your toe. Oh yeah. Sit into it. See you guys, love you. I know I went over a little bit. Take care, nice to see you. Other side. Grab that. Sit into it. Hands on your knees. Last one. Call the glottis press. Drop your shoulder into the mat. Look over the shoulder. Other shoulder. Beautiful. Deep breath in. And out. One more time. And out. Have an awesome day. Good job. Take care, ladies. Enjoy. Bye. Take care. Bye.